also the things from them. That is the way things are. But the white man, they believe everything is dead. Stone, earth, animals, and people, even their own people. If things keep trying to live, white man will rob them out. That is the difference. Come out and fight. It is a good day to die. Thank you for making me a human being. Thank you for helping me to become a warrior. Thank you for my victories and for my defeats. For my vision and the blindness in which I saw further. You make all things and direct them in their ways, O grandfather. And now you have decided that human beings will soon walk a road. That leads nowhere. Because there's no other way to deal with a white man, my son. Whatever else you can say about them, it must be admitted. You cannot get rid of them. There is an endless supply of white men, but there always has been a limited number of human beings. We won today. We won't wait tomorrow.
You go down there if you got the nerve.
Do you know, I often had wicked thoughts about you. Several times. I almost gave in to temptation. Do you know that once I tiptoed into your room and stood over you for the longest time? It was the most awful temptation to wake you up. I wish that I had. It would have been delicious.